Massanutten Yee putting up her second in the class so far, as our